with an interception. So what do you think here, Phil? Will they play it a little safer this time around?
Oh, I don't think so. I think what you do on the offensive side, you stay aggressive. It's not a perfect game. There's going to be mistakes and penalties, and you got to learn to overcome that adversity. So go out there, let it go, and try to score points.
Pass interference. Defense. Automatic first down.